Here we go, folks. It's go time. You can bet there will be no shortage of excitement tonight in this championship match. How about we touch on Finn Balor a bit? So tell us, oh wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
There's a reason why Finn Balor was a first round pick for Raw in the 2016 brand extension draft, despite never competing in the WWE ring. And if you don't believe me, just watch this match.
I think tonight we can expect for him to fortify his claim in this division.
Oh yeah, here's Aleister Black.
Use the ropes to launch the senton there. Things not looking great for Finn Balor. He's gonna have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
He obviously came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could, though I'm not sure that's the right approach.
Just making his presence felt there. Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
The challenger not looking good right now. This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's gonna wanna make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me.
Back in from the floor. He doesn't wanna do this outside the ring. And there's the counter.
The champ's starting to stumble a bit.
Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to prove it.
If this is the only damage he walks away from this match with, Cole, he should consider himself very lucky. But let's face it, that's just not gonna happen. Not when you're inside the cell.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He had him locked in tight, guys.
He needs to capitalize on it now. This is what happens when you put two rivals in the ring together.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. He put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger here tonight.
I don't know. I don't think he truly understood just how dangerous his opposition was heading into this match. Of course, he understands that now, but it might be too little too late.
Back now inside the ring, back between the ropes. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. For the moment, Finn Balor seems to have found his groove. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Whoa! Here it comes, he's got him. Aleister Black may have it. The champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. This match is clearly taking its toll on the champ.
He's looked great up until now, and it's imperative that he doesn't lose focus and let his opponent back into this match.
and sickening thud. He kicks him right in the gut.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Back in from the apron. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe. No, he reverses it. A truly punishing stretch.
Things are about as bad as they can possibly be right now for Finn Balor.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Boy, that hit the mark.
Things are about as bad as they can possibly be right now for Finn Balor.
This should do it right there. What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Wow, if you want to beat this Irishman, you're going to have to come up with more than that.
It's like he's tapped into some unseen energy source.
Oh, almost through the turnbuckle.
Finn Balor never ceases to amaze me.
This is Finn Balor's match now.
Oh no, we know what this is.
Coup de grace.
That's how you put an exclamation.
He may get the three count right there. Two.
We have a new champion.
Victory.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
Wow, now that match was a treat. Thank you, everybody, for joining us on this Halloween evening.